Hey, what's up guys, welcome back, you're watching for Tech. So OxygenOS 16 is under closed beta testing program. We already uploaded video review of some mind-blowing new features of OxygenOS 16. You can check that video through icard and the link given in the description. Oneplus already started to work for some another mind-blowing AI features like EMC, screen translator and party up AI photo editing tool. These are the new AI tools which will be available inbuilt in the new OxygenOS updates. But these features will be soon available for all the devices running with OxygenOS 15. But before releasing these final AI tools, Oneplus started the deep testing of these features via a new program called as AI PlayLab. So today's video is going to be very interesting. We will show you how to register to this new program and what are these new AI tools, how they work, how much they are useful. So watch this video until the end. Now without further delay, let's get started. So first we will see what is new AI PlayLab program. This is actually AI testing application by Oneplus which helps the Oneplus to test their new revolutionary AI features before actually making them available for all supported Oneplus devices. Currently two AI tools are under testing via this program and only 1000 users will be selected for this testing program. Only selected users will get early access to this application and they can test this upcoming new AI tools. So you have to first register yourself via link given in the description. For that you need a Oneplus community account. Next, just open the link given in the description. If the link will opens in the Oneplus community, application username will be automatically filled up with your username. If not, you have to add it manually. Next, you have to add your email address which is registered with Play Store and Oneplus account. Next, add your country name. Next, add your primary Oneplus device name which are you are currently using. Next, you have to select answers from given options for questions like how often you use AI features in a daily life. Next, select option from list for questions what purpose you use AI features. Next, add the name of any third party AI application that you are using currently. Next, select yes for testing of new AI features via new Oneplus AI application that is nothing but the AI PlayLab. Next, tap on the submit. Please fill the proper, relevant and genuine information before submitting this form. On the screen, you will get the notification for application submitted. You have to wait for a few days. If you are lucky enough to get access of this application, you will get the Oneplus moderator message with AI PlayLab application link, which you can install and enjoy some upcoming AI tools of OxygenOS 16 and 15 in advance. Some of users already got access to this application and they already got the taste of new two AI tools that we are going to review with some screenshots, so you will get the clear idea how these features works. The first feature is EMC. This is the new AI translator tool which helps us to capture many photos in the hotels and translate it with the AI generated photos. This is especially useful for tourists or travelers who travel a lot in area where language is barrier. This is the first page user interface of the application. Here you can see its instruction when you first time open the application. If you goes in any restaurant and the menu card have different language which you don't know, then you don't have to worry. You can take the photo of that menu card or can upload it from gallery. Application starts to recognize the content. Once done, tap on this send button and within few minutes you will get the translation of all food dishes of menu card in your desired language with photos. Just select which food dish you want to order. Here again you will get the complete details of dish in the translated language with key ingredients of dish, its taste and how they will be served for you. So even in unknown area, you can order food dish once you get the idea what actually is that. All of these search results and images of dishes will be saved in the MC AI tool with dates. This is somewhat similar idea like Mindspace AI tool where you save the content related to education, workspace, notes, etc. But this one specially serves the separate purpose of foolproof solution for translation of food dishes in the foreign countries for tourists or travelers. Next is a new photo editing tool called as Party Up. This tool serves the purpose of generating short AI videos using photos. This will be the front page of AI tool. Here you have to just select the best clear group photos of any occasions like parties, birthdays, marriage anniversaries, etc. using camera option, or you can also upload it from gallery. Once selected, AI will start to recognize the images of photos and will synchronize this data with Google Photos. Next, tap on the right top check mark. Next, you have to select one of the desired presets from the available options like party dance, cheers, and birthday. This AI tool will create the short video with movements of all persons or photos with suitable background and animations as per preset you selected. After processing, you get the result of video with some options at the bottom like delete, download, and rename. Here is the one of the example of generated video of this AI tool. This is the real photo, and after editing with Party Up, we got this video with cheers preset. This looks so real. Every movement, background, and animation will feel like we did that celebration in real life. This is the power of this new AI tool. All saved photos to video presets will be available in the saved video option of this tool. Actually, currently I didn't got the access of this application, but some of the users already shared their video generated with this tool, including Oneplus founder Carl Pei. All of them give an amazing experience about this feature. I have given the link of this post in the description. You can go and check their experience about this feature with their uploaded AI generated videos. So these are the two amazing AI tools which are currently under testing, and once they got finalized, they will be available in the new updates of OxygenOS 15 and in upcoming OxygenOS 16. If you want to test these features earlier, immediately register to AI PlayLab program and get the application and test these features without waiting for updates. If I will be selected and get access to this application, I will release another video with real-time review of all of these features and AI PlayLab application. Hope you guys got the clear idea about the upcoming big surprise of Oneplus. If you liked our work, then please do like and share this video, subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to Oneplus, OxygenOS, and many more. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.